Hello, Movie Bops. The Divergent series is back with a darker Insurgent. It will take you inside a world full of twists and turns. Darker, grittier, and the stakes are higher. Insurgent is a satisfying sequel to Divergent. Previously on Divergent, we saw a dystopian world set in Chicago, surrounded by a giant wall. We learned that the society has five factions: Amity, the farmers, the intelligent erudite, the fearless dauntless, the honest candor, and the selfless abnegation.
That will help you discover who you truly are.
If you possess two or more of those qualities, you're considered divergent, a big no-no to this society. Tris, played by the always fantastic Shailene Woodley, is divergent. But now in Insurgent, the wall is about to tumble down.
In general, everything is bigger. There's so much more action.
Woodley is right. Insurgent is bigger with new characters introduced. Among them is Johanna, the leader of the Amity faction, played by Oscar-winner Octavia Spencer. We want to know what's beyond the wall.
This movie, I was on the edge of my seat the entire time.
I'm not worth it.
The sequel has Triss trying to shake off the nightmarish events from the first film. Together with her boyfriend, Tobias, played by Theo James, they must beat the main villain, Janine, played by Kate Winslet, and figure out what's inside this box.
Box, Caleb?
But it has all the great elements, and then it's kind of emboldened them and made them bigger and even more exciting.
I had a great time talking to the cast, as much as I had fun watching the movie. There's Miles Teller from the Oscar-winning Whiplash, who returns as the mysterious Peter. And he remembers my name.
It's Manny, right?
Wow.
Yeah, yeah.
Very good.
Another name you should not forget is Ansel Elgort, who's back as Triss's brother, Caleb.
I liked this film more, and I had more fun filming this as well.
Insurgent is an affecting action movie from the pages of Veronica Roth's novel. This one is directed by Robert Schwentke, who knows how to stage eye-popping action scenes. And you know why it's a good sequel? It makes you want to see the next one. Sign me up. And for that, the Divergent series Insurgent gets three dystopian kisses. So there you have it, movie buffs. Enter the world of the Divergent series Insurgent. I'm Manny the Movie Guy, still Divergent.